Dictators and Liberator. That's some good news, at least. I need to step it up, though.
Construction complete.
My capital ships.
Unit in production.
Capital ships. Let's move you up. Like, there, up. You're practically in the front lines now.
Ready to go.
Put you right there. Good. I'm surprised the Viscount stayed there. Normally it's like, hey, peekaboo, oh, I'm gone now. That's what it is most of the time. Alright, 14 grand. What can we do with that? Probably should have waited for the Thrawn to get back. Why do I keep calling everything the? Doesn't make sense to me, really. Alright, well, let's go.
As you wish.
Attack something.
Constructed.
We have Sullust in our hands. Kind of dissolved the Frasian fleet.
Removing
with
corruption.
That attack, but
set coordinates.
You know, it doesn't really matter.
Removing corruption.
We also lost
corruption
some Thai scouts.
Has been removed.
So we'll rebuild those.
Construction complete. Corruption has been removed.
Right. Looks like the eclipse is. Oh, hey. Abrogato. Oh, I know. Never mind. I thought the fart cloud was disappearing. Man, I love this music. I can't talk about it enough, I know. I think it's time that we bring back the Praetor, and this time in a good way. Once we have the money, that is. Or the Vengeance. Haven't decided yet. The ETA-2s, they seem to be pretty damn effective.
Ready to go.
Alright, Cardania, you seem to be A-okay. Now. Reinforcement wise.
TIE Scout reporting.
There are our TIE Scouts. Alright,
construction complete.
I think I can also. Oh, that's right, it was Abrogato Ray where I could build the. AT somethings. ATTEs. That's it. The ATTEs. I could build that there. Where is the Emperor now? I can't find the Emperor. Where are you? There you are.
Building under construction.
There are a lot of Mark IIs there. What the hell?
Let it work.
I just realized Corlog is corrupted.
Enlisting soldiers.
Or did they just corrupt it?
Set coordinates.
I should build
Removing
some
corruption.
Mark IIs. You know, the AT-ATs are really the most powerful ground unit I have.
Corruption has been removed.
Mara Jade, nah. Not right now.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh shit. Oh shit. How about no? Sorry. Well, that's another problem we need to resolve. N-axis is... it's N-axis that I was thinking of. They are really easy to defend, this planet. Even for easy standards, it is easy to defend. I'm not kidding. Once they invade, which should be soon, they won't last very long. What the hell? Where'd all my heroes go? They blew up Korolog! Sovereign and... What the...
Construction complete.
Where did Korolog go? What happened to Korolog? Oh no. Oh no. How did they do that? What? Korolog is gone, Sovereign is gone, and I can't even rebuild it. What? What happened? I'm gonna have to review this. I'm not gonna save here. I just lost a big chunk of my forces. How did that happen? I am curious.